This is Park La Brea area. Park La Brea, it's a housing apartments community on the right and on the left of this street. This is 3rd Street. If you turn left, you'll get to Farmers Market and the Grove Shopping Center in a minute or two. Pacific Park on the right and Park La Brea on the left. This Nordstrom store has Tesla right inside the store. Special invitation. Waiting for special invitation. It works out for my video, but timid drivers will never cross this intersection. Thank you. Still going west on 3rd Street. This ambulance is in front of the retirement home. Old people use a lot of ambulances. Beverly Connection, it's a shopping mall with discounted stores plus Target. On the other side of the street is Beverly Center. It's pretty good shopping mall, indoors everything. Something is in Sofitel. It's one day before Oscars, so they have that wallpaper with celebrities taking pictures. I don't know if there are celebrities or they wanna be. So they usually put wallpaper with something info list. That's what it said, info list. Okay. That's Sofitel Hotel, that's the name of Sofitel. It's not crazy fancy, but it's traditionally Hollywood people friendly. This is La Brea Avenue, next to this communist head. Communist leader head. just made a left and going west on Melrose Avenue. Little fashion and little restaurants. We're going north on Fairfax Avenue. Santa Monica Boulevard. This is Sunset Boulevard and the Hini Quarry, practically. Recognize this name? this camera equipment. Sharpshooter, huh? Oh, man. Some drivers don't have patience for city tours. This fake tower record has policemen dressed in riot gear. Look, check it out. Like RoboCop, you know? Futuristic motherfucker. Either it's some kind of costume, or it's actual police. You decide. noise is coming from the comedy store. This place is Chateau Marmont, very Hollywoody. Tomorrow is Oscars, so all the famous people are coming here from dinner. Traffic enforcement. Chateau Marmont. I don't see any paparazzi flashing. There's one more place on the way. Hyde. Let's see if Hyde has it. That letter H on the left, nothing special. Cool. This left on is Laurel Canyon, takes you over the Mulholland Hill to the bedroom neighborhoods, Sherman Oaks, Studio City. Parking enforcement found another victim. If you blink lights, it means you attract them. Like fucking wounded deer. Doesn't mean they're gonna go or drive around past you. There are three helicopters above Hollywood Boulevard, even four. Are those police or TV? tomorrow's Oscars, so pay special attention. Not me. Yeah, it's cruising like police car after. Yeah. I thought TV stations sent helicopters to report 20 hours in advance. Looks like black and white. But no searchlight. Usually they have searchlight beam of light. Not now. If you turn left, you'll hit Hollywood Boulevard, but it's blocked, so no point. Let's see if even if it's blocked, it's still worth it to check it out. So the next traffic light is Hollywood Boulevard, and you can go right, local access, that's what it said. Cool. We'll check what's going on over there. So those tents, that's where celebrity limousine will arrive, and they build that canopy over the Hollywood Boulevard, and there is fucking helicopter just hanging over there in the sky. Let's focus closer. So, Dolby Theater on the left, and that's what they did. They surrounded with fences, lots of security people, and I'm blocking somebody impatient. This is Roosevelt Hotel on the right. And parking lot of the Roosevelt has new satellite antennas, big ones. This street, it's next to parallel, also blocked, also a lot of television. Trucks and equipment. So there's also security, and they put some television trucks over there in Roosevelt Hotel. It's a convenient parking lot. That's why they use it, I guess. This street is half turn parallel to Hollywood. One street south of Hollywood. And the next traffic light is La Brea Avenue. So that's your tour of Hollywood Boulevard night before there. Biggest event of the year. still here. PM 53 Fahrenheit outside. Celsius. We are on Sunset Boulevard heading east. Next light is Wilcox. The street is called El Centro, and next block is Hollywood, but we can check this W Hotel. It's very Hollywoody too. So I'm trying to check W over here. Very interesting valet parking. Look how many colors, look, literally silver lights, and they reflect in every car that's passing in. Very nice. They make 1,000 people Paris sometimes. This traffic light shows no left turn, no right turn on red. And this is Pantages, which is kind of Broadway shows, musicals. Finding Neverland, March 12th. February 21, March 12th. Broadway's biggest new hit, Finding Neverland. Alright, have to go straight, no left turn. Look at this car, like UFO. Lights on the ground. Capitol Records, this building. A round building like Holiday Inn. Here's dance club on the right. Shit. I feel cold for her. Redbury Old Hollywood Hotel on the right. So should we turn right on Hollywood Boulevard and move towards Dolby Theater for a few blocks? Let's do it. Oh, some rappers, wrappers. There is expensive sushi restaurant, Katsuya. On the corner over there. Thank you. lots of people on the left. But it's nothing to see from here. Helicopter right above my head. This is 24-hour currency exchange, and money order, Best Western. So if you need it, Hollywood and Whitley. Closed only Monday morning, from Sunday to Monday night. So we approach now from the east, the Dolby Theater. That's their canopy. Pedestrians still walk through, right? By the wall, or no? There is a subway station. Hard to tell. They can certainly go across the street from Dolby Theater. And they also, that fence is kind of green net beside the wire net, so can't even see through probably if you're trying to see limousines, and it will be blocked for pedestrians definitely tomorrow. This time we're not gonna turn right on Sunset, we're just gonna keep going. Like Chick-fil-A? We're on Highland Avenue. Santa Monica Boulevard turning west. This Hollywood shopping mall with Target, and this TV actually shows the courtyard, but never in focus, always out of focus. To wash my car, a little bit dusty on sides. This tall, prefer higher one, higher roof stall. hope this spot-free cycle works. Not a single car turned green arrow forever. Such lame. Lame drivers. This is Melrose Avenue, heading east. Cotswold style. So we are close to Sofitel. Actually, it's on this corner where we saw the first wallpaper. Let's check it out if it's still any activity over here. Yeah, people still take pictures in front of wallpaper. They're probably not famous, just wherever. Info list wallpaper. Gotta get that picture. And people hanging up in front, waiting for their turn. Wallpaper, spread your legs for balance and get a picture taken. All those people will be on the Oscars tomorrow, probably. And also, every artist has an Oscar after party in some hotels, restaurants. So those people will go to the after parties then. Pretend to be happy, honey. That light is little on a blue side of the spectrum. All I see is photographer's ass, that's all. Too much light on the ground. That's it, out of people. No more line. I guess there is one more couple. Bubble gum guy. He's showing the gum. If you bring your own phone to take a picture, it's probably you're not an important person. You should stand there and a photographer should know who you are. That's my guess. Yep. Get your phone and share it. Gonna miss you. Alright, just the same and the same. We're on Beverly Boulevard, heading west from Sofitel Hotel. Nice dress. It's actually overall, whatever, shorts. This place usually has after Oscar parties. It's called Chiconis. Let's check if there's a catch, that nightclub catch on the left. Usually it has paparazzis in front. That yellow sign, catch. We're on La Cienega Boulevard. And Sunset Boulevard is ahead of us. On top of the hill. This is Santa Monica Boulevard heading west from La Cienega Boulevard. There are gonna be some dance clubs. And it's Saturday night. Should be busy. The sign said special event Sunday. Santa Monica to Melrose. San Vicente will be closed. So there is Pacific Design Center. And they have huge party after the Oscar. So they're gonna that left turn. Tomorrow's will be blocked. And access only to limousine. That's all. And here is the West Hollywood Santa Monica Boulevard Dance Clubs. Some men sleeper inside. That place has 2 or 3 male strippers.
guys ready for a song or what? You're not ready? You have to be ready in life for things.
Music were coming from Troubadour. We're gonna make left on Doheny Drive. This is for seasons. I see long limo, but nothing special. Yeah, hard to get idea of what is here. Still Doheny Drive. Next light is Wilshire, we're gonna turn right. Beverly Hills. Chicago. Nobody's here. Nobody's hungry enough to eat in Chicago. Alright. Montage Hotel. On the left. Full of cars, no people. Sugarfish. 11:28 p.m. Everything is closed or something. Mastro's Steakhouse. Always busy.